To prepare our crumble, we wash and halve our strawberries.
Like a layer in an oven-proof dish, okay? So this is a normal white sugar, and we just need to add them all over our strawberries, okay? So we continue adding. Here we have 1 teaspoon of cornstarch. So we need to add this. So here goes our lemon zest, 1.5 teaspoons. Now we take a spoon and we are going to mix this all together. Okay. Strawberry with lime zest. Wow, it's all the smell you need there. You see? So in another bowl, we need to combine 1 cup flour. This is all-purpose white flour. Next, we need 3/4 cup brown sugar. So we are adding our brown sugar here. And then 1 cup of rolled oats. We will add this here as well. So it's 1 cup. Then we have 1/2 teaspoon salt, okay? The crumble is so easy when you eat it. It's so delicious. The smells are wonderful. And you always think, how did they do? Because it has lots of ingredients. It's one of the easiest things to prepare. We are going to add, just spread, pour our mixture and try to make it even, okay? Over. Okay, so it's all covered. So now we will go to our preheated oven that is in 350 degrees. You see, it's golden brown and it's bubbling. Okay, so now we are ready to serve our strawberry crumble. Ready? Let's give it a try. Okay.